I'm going to be reading a poem, Out of Ashes in Love, by Oscar Hahn, translated by James Hogard. The poem I'll be reading is Words of a Phantom Before Its Birth. If I die before being born, if I die before having even entered a body, I pray I won't dissolve into nothingness. I pray I'll keep the form of a pre-birth phantom and appear bodiless to the world of the born, to see what they do, how they live, and what they feel. When they understand that one day their bodies will just be ashes and they won't know what to do or where to go, then I'll receive them in my house and tell them, "Welcome, phantom brothers. Here are the specters of those who've not been born. Speak frankly with us. Tell us if being born was worth the pain. Tell us if your life meant anything, or if being or not being is really the same."
Yay.
It's beautiful. And then in Spanish, it'll probably not be as fluent, but here goes. Palabras de un fantasma anterior a su nacimiento. Si muero antes de nacer, si muero aún antes de haber entrado en un cuerpo, suplico no desenvolverme en la nada. Suplico conservar mi forma de fantasma anterior al nacimiento y asomarme sin cuerpo al mundo de los nacidos, a ver qué hacen, cómo viven y qué sienten cuando comprenden que sus cuerpos un día serán solo ceniza. Y no sabrán qué hacer ni a dónde ir. Entonces yo lo recibiré en mi casa y les diré, "Bienvenidos, hermanos fantasma. Aquí están los espectros de los que aún no han nacido. Sincérense con nosotros, díganos si valió la pena nacer, díganos si la vida tuvo algún sentido o si ser o no ser da exactamente lo mismo." Thank you. It was a bumpy road there first.